Breaking news this morning out of Indy's east side. Fire crews worked to put out a fire at a house on Gladstone Avenue in the area of Washington Street and Sherman Drive. This is a live look right now at the scene and what's happening there. We are working to learn some more information about what caused the fire. Crews are currently investigating this fire right now.